It's the Bean Boozle Buzzle Challenge.
Boozle. Oh my god, go home.
Hey guys, so today we are doing the
Bean Boozle Challenge.
Hey guys, so today we're doing the Bean Boozle Challenge.
I got it.
This is Sharon, but she's not playing. And this is Izzy. This is Lillian.
This is Joanna.
And Michelle was in the clip before, but she's taking a shower, so we're not. Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
I can tell the stinky socks.
One, two, three. Tutti Frutti. Yeah.
Tutti Frutti.
This is stinky socks. I can't really taste it.
I can't really taste either.
Mine is just really sweet.
There's a trash can if you need to throw up. Lawn clippings or lime?
I already know. Lawn clippings actually taste pretty good.
One, two, three.
Lawn clippings.
It's not bad though.
It just tastes really fresh.
I don't know
about.
I can't tell.
It doesn't taste like lime, but it doesn't taste like lawn clippings.
How do you know what lawn clippings taste like? You ate one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Good job, girl.
I don't know what it is, so.
I'm proud of you. Well, why is it so dark?
Because I'm red.
Right. So, rotten egg or buttered popcorn?
Hey, it's on you.
Hey!
Okay, this one has a mole.
See, it has like a mole. What's this?
Buttered popcorn.
What am I eating?
Or what?
Yeah, I don't know what you're eating. Buttered popcorn or bark?
What?
Oh, Lord.
Okay, guys. Buttered popcorn or bark? One, two, three.
Buttered popcorn.
Yay!
How could this happen to me?
Go back.
You have to eat it!
I have to? Oh, sorry. That was rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Oh, yeah, rotten egg is really bad. I actually rather have bark than rotten egg.
Oh, I can taste the next one. Toothpaste.
You can't just choose it.
Yeah, toothpaste is really good.
The blue one, right?
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm gonna sue this package. We only have one of these, so we're gonna give it to Lillian so she can wash it out if she gets toothpaste.
I can smell your breaths.
I should be the one to pass it out.
Wait, what is it?
Peach or bar?
Oh, peach or bar?
Hi, guys. Cheese.
Peach or bar?
Ready? One, two, three.
Peach! Why she always gets the bad ones? It's really bad. Ew, waterfall. My water bottle. My water bottle.
R.I.P. This is so bad. Hey, at least I finished it.
You have it?
Yeah.
Ew. When I have it in my mouth, I bit it once, and I'm like,
I finished it. I'm the boss. No, you're not allowed to see it. I told you.
Why?
You guys just guess what it is.
I don't even know what
that's
flavor
like,
they are.
Yeah, that's no fun!
Sharon's not telling us because she's a lame.
I'm eating already.
Okay, one, two, three.
Oh yeah.
Ew! You said you had to swallow it.
It's kind of dog food, right?
Oh! It tastes like meat. That's disgusting.
What's the other one?
Chocolate pudding.
Oh, chocolate pudding.
Lily,
can
I like be the passer outer?
Booger or juicy pear?
Booger? How would they know what booger tastes like?
Lily, you eat your own booger.
Lily, you would know.
Yeah.
That laugh. What?
Sorry. Okay, I'm good.
Ready?
Oh, what's that? I put in my mouth.
Oh, yours is juicy pear.
How do you know, girlfriend?
Because you did make a face.
Oh, mine is booger. But it doesn't taste bad.
Oh, I guess you'll
that's
be
not
eating. Who will be eating their own boogers from now on?
Yeah, it doesn't taste that bad.
Ah! Thanks.
So does yours.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I can finish it.
Nothing.
Moldy cheese or caramel corn? This is it. There's only one, so Izzy's gonna eat it. Moldy cheese, what does it taste like?
Moldy cheese.
It tastes like
you, but I will not tell
cardboard.
You what it is.
What?
Yeah, it tastes like cardboard, but like there's like a after.
What is it?
Baby wipes.
Coconut. Oh yeah.
Coconut or baby wipes.
I hate coconut.
Wow. Guys. Coconut or baby wipes. One, two,
you didn't
three.
Tell us. We just guessed.
No, I'm not gonna tell you.
You didn't even tell us.
Yeah, but the last
one. Ew. Did it taste like that soap thing that Anna got?
Baby wipes, but I don't care.
Oh, I got coconut.
It tastes like the
baby
soap
wipes. Better than coconut. I'm sure.
It tastes so bad.
Coconut. Just like the wet wipes.
It tastes so bad.
Licorice.
Licorice or skunk spray.
Skunk spray.
Nice.
Bam! Sharon tried.
But, can we smell it?
One, two, three.
Oh, I got skunk spray. No idea.
Too bad. You have to eat it.
Licorice. licorice is so gross.
I don't know.
Okay, from the Oreo licorice. I'm giving you random one.
What's this one? What's the other one?
No, I'm done. I don't want it.
Oh, heck no.
Lillian's out. Lillian gives.
Oh!
Yep, there
it is. I
have butter popcorn.
What? Ew, Izzy.
Okay, I love you.
Oh, it smells so bad.
I'm out. Do you really want to give me skunk spray? I already smell awful.
Yo, do you want gum? I'm gum. You guys need gum, please. Ew, who dropped it?
Joe. Dude, you dropped like half the pack.
No, Izzy.
Do you lychee?
Lychee.
Who says lychee?
No, a lot of Americans say that, and they're like, it's lychee.
Wait, don't talk, guys. Don't talk.
Lychee.
No!
Wow, she has perfume.
No, she did not.
Ew.
Sweet.
Too bad, I don't want to smell fart.
I smell like a cotton candy now. So I hope you liked that video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and pray for Sharon as she dies with me for the next 4 nights.
Subscribe, Jock Sim.
Yeah, Jock Sim. J-O-X-C-I-M. Jock Kim.
Bye.
Bye.
See you next week. Do you
do the whoosh?
No.
Bye.
Whoosh.
Phoenix. Bye.
Whoosh.
Okay, maybe.